premiere in September of 1994, Friends ruled the airwaves for a decade, making us all dream that we could find a rent-controlled apartment in New York City across the hall from our best friends and hang out in a coffee shop all day.
We hadn't seen a comedy that really, right at its core, looked at this moment in time in young adult lives. And we developed a couple of scripts that went in that direction, and they were awful. They were absolutely awful.
It's not until two young New York writers come in with a show called Insomnia Cafe that the concept starts gaining traction.
It was pitched by Marta Kaufman and David Crane, who were pretty much legends at this time in terms of their ability to pitch something in a room.
Marta Kaufman and David Crane wanted to create a show that was based on their experiences when they got out of college and moved to New York and were kind of just figuring out life. So they put together a show about six people that were basically doing just that.
Well, it was wildly entertaining, and they hung out a lot at a coffee shop. And I was like, huh, coffee shop. I don't know a lot of people that go to coffee shops. And the world changed.